Welcome to the YouTube channel Just Information. I hope you all are fine. Today we will learn class 8th maths chapter polynomials part 5. So in this part we'll continue the mathematical operations on polynomials and start with the second, that is subtraction of polynomials. Similar to addition of polynomials, we can subtract polynomials using two methods. But note that in subtraction, the signs of the polynomial to be subtracted are changed and added to the other polynomial. Let us consider two polynomials. P at x is equal to 4x cubed plus x raised to 4 minus 3x plus 4. And Q at x is equal to minus 5x plus x cubed minus 3. As discussed in addition of polynomials, here also there are the two methods. First is method 1, that is horizontal way of subtracting the polynomials, and second is method 2, that is vertical way. We'll start by an example. Step 1. Arrange the terms of the given polynomials according to the descending order or ascending order of their powers as required. P at x is equal to x raised to 4 plus 4x cubed minus 3x plus 4, and Q at x is equal to x raised to 3 minus 5x minus 3. Now step 2. Now, group the like terms retaining the signs of the first polynomial and changing the signs of the second polynomial. P at x minus q at x is equal to x raised to 4 plus 4x cubed minus 3x plus 4 minus, as I said, we have to put brackets. And in subtraction, the second term sign will change due to subtraction. So this will be bracket x cube minus 5x minus 3. X raised to 4 plus 4x cube minus 3x plus 4 minus x cube plus 5x plus 3. We'll simplify. The answer will become x raised to 4. We have to subtract or add due to the signs only by the like terms. X raised to 4 as it is because it don't have any pair. X raised to 4. This both are like term, so it will become plus 3x cube, this both, that will become plus 2x plus 7. These are the final terms, and this is the final answer, that is x raised to 4, x एक्स रेस टू फोर प्लस थ्री एक्स क्यूब प्लस टू एक्स प्लस सेवन. नाउ वी विल मूव टूवर्ड्स द वर्टिकल मेथड. अरेंज द पॉलीनोमियल्स विद द लाइक टर्म्स वन बिलो द अदर इन द सेम कॉलम एंड ऐड देम आफ्टर चेंजिंग द साइंस ऑफ द पॉलीनोमियल टू बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड. p at x minus q at x is equal to x raised to 4 plus 4x cube minus 3x plus 4. Now we will put the values of qx according to the like terms. Minus next term is x cube plus x cube minus 5x minus 3. Now before moving ahead, I have to clear that whenever in subtraction the downward term means this line, this whole line, the signs will get changed, interchanged. This was plus, this will become minus, this was minus, this will become plus, this was minus, this will become plus. Now we will go as the signs are there. Plus 4 plus 3 will become plus 7. Minus 3x plus 5x will become plus 2x. Plus 4x minus x cube, sorry, plus 4x cube minus x cube will become plus 3x cube. And x raised to 4 as it is. Therefore, both answers are same. And I hope you have understood them. This was the subtraction of polynomial. I hope you've understood this method, these two methods. Like this is the foundation of class 8. We have covered the foundation of class 7th too. The links are given in the description. You can go and check out. For any queries and doubt, you can join the Telegram link given in the description. I hope you have understood this. In next part, we will start with the multiplication of polynomials. Till then, thank you for watching.